Minidoka, Hunt, Idaho is where the place was. And they got these army barracks and had them all in a row. It was isolated. It was barren country. And the wind would just blow. And all these sagebrush came tumbling all over the place. Nothing grew at that time. But after we were there, the people began to grow little garden plots right by their barracks, and they grew vegetables and flowers. They had some beautiful flowers.